four, three, two.
I'm Gerald.
And I'm Nate.
Bringing you today's edition of the Shorian Report.
Today is Monday, October 18th, 2021. Today is National Chocolate Cupcake Day. National Chocolate Cupcake Day on October 18th annually celebrates the sweetness of small chocolate cakes. With a dollop of frosting, one sweet serving satisfies chocolate and cake lovers. Cupcakes have also been called fairy cakes and patty cakes.
Car photos will be taken today. Yearbook photographers will be out there directly after school.
Tell Student Congress your idea for future Spirit Days. There is a Google Form link for you to share your ideas on Schoology Group's class pages. Let Student Congress know what you would like to see as a future Spirit Day idea.
Science Trivia is back. For the rest of the month, students can scan the QR code across from room 130, Miss Ferguson's room, read the article, and answer the questions. The highest student will win a prize. In the event of a tie, the winner will be chosen from those with the tied scores.
Now, let's say happy birthday to those celebrating birthdays today, see what's for lunch, and get an overview on the weather.
Yes, I am.
Welcome back, Shorians. This is Gerald with today's weather. It's going to be a high of 67 with a low of 48. Really nice weather, nice and sunny. So that's all the news we have for you today. Looking forward to the weather tomorrow.
My name is Leah, and welcome back to the Sports Report. The football team has secured a victory on Friday night over East Point with a score of 38-0. Today is the Powder Puff annual rivalry game against Lakeview. The game starts at 7 at Lakeview. Tomorrow, the volleyball teams are headed to St. Clair's School with freshmen and JV at 5 o'clock and varsity at 6. The girls' swim team is at home in our own pool against Southlake at 6. And our boys' soccer team is at home for the MHSAA district semifinal number 2 against Marysville at 7 o'clock. LSHS dance team basketball season and competition season tryouts start today, the 19th and 20th in the out gym from 3:30 to 6. See you there. Attention, any boys interested in joining the Lakeshore swim team, there will be an informational meeting on October 28th, Thursday at 3 p.m. at the pool. If you are unable to attend but still wish to join, please see Mr. Cook in room 121. Go Shorians, have a great day.
Seniors, check your Schoology on information and requirements about senior photos. You need to email your photos to Mrs. Lebecki at clebecki@shorian.org by Friday, December 17th, 2021 for the yearbook.
Glow Forgers Club is meeting every Tuesday in room 116 with Ms. Bolin starting October 12th and will continue throughout the school year every other Tuesday. Simple intuitive software will help you make more of your ideas using Google Drawing and your Chromebook to explore the possibilities. Cut and engrave, create handmade goods, print nearly anything. 3D laser technology will be the focus of the Glow Forgers Club. Interested in finding out more? Meetings will take place every other Tuesday after school. Come to the next meeting October 26th after school in room 116 or see Ms. Bolin for more information.
Boograms will be for sale on October 26th and October 28th and delivered on the 29th. NHS is sponsoring this event,
They are only $1.
On October 23rd, there will be a fall music festival featuring the bands and choirs of Lakeshore Public Schools. Free entertainment, including a petting zoo and food trucks from 12:30 to 4 in the stadium.
That's all the news we have for you today, Shorians. Have a great rest of your day, and we'll see you tomorrow.